What's up, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I'm currently in my car, and as you can see, I packed my bags and I'm ready to go. Where am I going to be heading, you may ask? Well, I'm heading to somebody's house. You've seen him on the YouTube channel before, but we're just gonna have to go and see where this road trip takes us. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Alrighty, just pulled up to the house. I'm just parking my car right now. And this place looks really janky. I'm gonna flip the camera around so you can see. Yeah, really weird. Let me step out of the car here. So yeah, it's really weird. Wait, what's this? What is this? What's up, dude? How are you?
Blueberry muffins.
It's so good to see you out here in the middle of wherever we are. We're in Columbus. So, how you doing today?
Good, I got a blueberry muffin.
You ready to go have an adventure?
Yeah.
All right, then let's hop back in the car and see where the road takes us.
Okay. Hey, look, another blueberry muffin!
Well, how's it going? I'm here with my friend Kanon. You can't see him, though, because the way the camera's positioned.
I have a blueberry muffin.
Well, yeah, you can see his blueberry muffin, yeah. So, we're here. There's nothing but cornfields and a couple of houses. Let me turn the camera. Ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna So we're heading down this long road, all right? And it's gonna take us to a beach, like a lake with sand, because we're not in Florida yet. So we're gonna see what that looks like. I'm gonna fly the drone over it. It's gonna be fun. But if you haven't been watching my videos, I've been flying this awesome thing called a paramotor. And it's a giant wing, and you have a motor on your back, and it pushes you up. Make sure to go check out those videos right now. It's gonna be at the top of your screen, and so click that if you haven't seen it. But if you have, I've definitely been making more flights on it. Have some awesome videos planned for you coming very soon. But I did get to fly it just a couple of days ago, and I had a blast. It was a very short flight. I didn't really get to commentate much. That's why I'm putting it in with this video. So make sure you go watch it. It's gonna play in 3, 2, 1. Nice job. That was awesome. It was a great morning to fly. It was really foggy when we first got there, but then the fog rose and created an awesome flying experience. So if you like the flying videos and you're not a subscriber, make sure you subscribe, because the future is awaiting. Not only am I going to be flying paramotors, but we got some other aircrafts coming in my direction for flight. I'm looking at the clouds right now. It looks absolutely beautiful. This would be an amazing place to fly. I mean, there's nothing but cornfields. Clouds look great. I'm on this crazy back road. And
we should tell them about the giveaway if they guess how many chins I have now.
Well, tell. Why don't you tell them about it?
I have multiple chins because I am fat.
Oh. All right.
Oh. Maybe about three. I don't know.
All right. Well, we're going to finish driving to this location, and we're going to see you when we get there. So. And I don't remember why.
Yep, some I didn't imagine. You and me together, we make magic.
Something my body says, something I'm underwater drowning. I know that I ain't tripping. Can't live without it, but bouncing. Yeah, we could keep it. She got a way to take your world.
Alright, so we just got to this lake, and why don't you show us around?
Playground. Oh. Playground! Swirly, whirly.
Hey, you know what I hear? No, that's the Setna. Above the clouds. That's where I could be right now.
Whoa.
Hey, coming soon Whee! To the channel.
I'm gonna fall. Oh, come on. That's not fair. He has a bathing suit on. I don't. This is the water. You can see geese poop on it a lot. Yeah, I'm talking to you. It's hot.
The lake is really beautiful. Definitely would be cooler if we had a boat to go check out what's on the other side. Perfect day to just fly over it. That'll definitely have to happen soon. But with safety in mind always. So, that's cool. Here, let's see what Kanon's got. Okay. All right, to simplify that we have officially explored it.
Ta-da! Mazel tov!
There's something in that trash can.
That one right there?
Yeah.
Well, what are you thinking?
I think we should go investigate.
Let's go. All I see is ants and Subway and a Bang Energy.
I wonder who did that with.
All right, so we decided to drive down this little gravel road a little more, and we found some more. Let's turn the camera on and show you. This looks pretty cool. I like this. Well, I had an amazing time here just checking it out. I am extremely, extremely mad because I brought my drone fully charged, ready to go, and I was gonna get some awesome camera angles and shots from above the lake from the drone, because when you're not flying a paramotor, getting awesome shots. Can I help you, sir? When you're not flying a paramotor, getting awesome shots, you gotta have the drone, so the drone can get some awesome shots. But yeah, so the controller wasn't charged. So that made me super angry and hangry. I'm ready to eat. I'm ready to get some Subway. What about you?
I would love Subway. I am broke.
Oh, okay.
I got like $4.
Well, we are going to head out now. So, I hope you enjoyed this little video. I had some flying in it, but had some, we got to check out the lake as a, what is this called? Madison, Lake Madison. We're definitely going to be doing some more exploring stuff soon, and we got some survival party stuff in the trunk that we're ready to check out. This is a very requested video. Got a life straw and a sponge. So, please make sure to like the video and make sure to subscribe, because we have some crazy flying and exploring videos coming soon. If you're into exploring and adventure, make sure to
check
stick
out
around.
Some survival.
Well, thanks for tuning in. Peace, love, and happiness.